Praise God, Bishop.
Yes.
With me here is Pastor Margaret.
Yes.
Pastor Margaret, she's thanking God very much today for what God has done for her. She said she took an overdraft from the bank and she didn't know how she was going to pay. So anytime we come for miracle service, you call for point of contact, she runs with a letter and then you lay hands on it. Then lo and behold, on the 13th of March, which was your birthday, she received a check of 7,000 pounds.
Somebody praise the Lord here right now.
That money, she experienced some tinglings in her palm. And she was wondering what was going on. And lo and behold, that was the day the money came.
This is amazing because the following Sunday, give a microphone. On that Sunday, people were anointing the palm of their hands. And I said, some of you right now, you're going to feel a sensation in your hands. And she was one of the people who she began to shake there. And in about 4 days' time, actually, she was telling me, you know, this is actually my sister-in-law. And, you know, she was telling us, you know, what she was planning to do. She didn't even have any little money, but she has properties abroad. She was thinking, even speaking to her other sister-in-law, to say, you know what, can you explain, you know, what you're telling me in the car? Yes.
Praise God. God is good. I'm just celebrating for what God have done for me. Actually, I didn't have money, and I was planning to call back my sister in Kenya to see if she can send me money because of my property back home. There is money which is lying there and it's doing nothing. So I said, I won't suffer anymore. I would rather ask money back in Kenya and then I can do what I need. Actually, then I called my sister that morning before the check came. That morning I called my sister and I was telling her about it. So my sister told me, do you want me to send the money? So I said, just wait. Because I can talk to your son, my nephew now. I can talk to your son to see if there is money she sent it back home. So she can give me, then you can take my money back home. So I just stayed like that. And then at around, when I was preparing to come for a birthday, at around 10 o'clock, I had my letterbox.
Flip up.
Yeah. I have been anointing my letterbox and spraying with the miracle
water,
spraying it and say, good news come to this box in the name of Jesus. And on Friday at work, I was struggling. And I was joking with people. I don't know. I'm going to get money because in my language, we say that when you scratch you are going to get money. But then I joked, maybe it's the payslip because we normally get payslip Friday. So they were laughing and I said, oh. I just keep quiet. And then the following day is when the check came, when I won't believe. I said, what? Is this my money? My account was full. I called the agency I used, and then they told me they'll call me back and send me an invoice to pay for what.
Now, this is amazing because on last Sunday, the Sunday before, we were anointing our hands. You were there. What happens to your hands?
Yeah, I was tickling. I was feeling tickling. I don't know. And Bishop said, if you are tickling Russia, I was the first to come to me. And Bishop touched me and I fell down in Jesus' name.
And under the anointing, you receive a check of 7,000 pounds. Somebody praise the Lord here right now. Somebody say, money coming.